Hello everyone and welcome to a quick Steam tutorial. In this video I want to show you what you can do if Steam does not recognize an installed game. And this is pretty simple to solve. The reason for this is that Steam is not currently using the appropriate hard drive that the game is stored on. This happens very often with external hard drives, but sometimes the setting is also wrong with internal drives. I have also prepared an example. I know that I have installed the game Cube Man, but it's not shown as installed. We can solve the problem by clicking on Steam up here and select Settings. In the Downloads tab, we click on Steam Library Folders. The correct hard drive should not be here. So I select Add Library Folder and search for the appropriate directory. In my example, the hard drive F is missing, so I click on F and select the Steam folder in this hard drive and press Select again. And now you can see that Cube Man is now available and also shown as installed. So usually your game is installed, but Steam just can't find the right way, so you have to help it. I hope you enjoyed the video and I will see you again in the next tutorial. Until then, your tutorial guy. Bye!